feel it. We're going to try and disguise it as best we can. So we're definitely thinking about it. It's on our minds. We're doing what we can. Nice shirt, by the way. Hi, El Fuerte.
Any other questions, guys? Anybody?
Hey, I'm waiting for the Street Fighter.
Have you logged on to our website?
Yeah. Remind us and show us so that we can show our bosses back in Japan that you guys are into it. See if we can't get something going with that. It's good to see that series is not forgotten. We're fans ourselves, so thank you.
Thanks, man. Anybody else got any questions?
By any chance, are we going to see DJ Kami or T-Hawk make an appearance?
DJ T-Hawk Kami とか出ないんですかね。
昨日のパネルディスカッションで第1位がキャミーだっていう話がもらったので、キャミーは本当に月曜日に日本に来るんですけども、開発スタッフですね、掛け合いたいなと思ってます。
Actually, we just found out yesterday at the panel discussion that there was a survey done on the Capcom community site asking people what characters they wanted to see in it. And Kami won by a margin of 2-1, apparently. So when we go back to Japan on Monday, we'll make sure that information gets to the people it needs to get to. So you are very likely to perhaps see Kami make an appearance. That's about all we can say right now. Thank you for asking.
Can I ask one more question?
Will there be any downloadable content for one of the platforms?
Good question. Downloadable contents とかも考えて
る。キャラクターを増やすためのダウンロードコンテンツはあまり考えてないですね。格闘ゲームってやっぱツールなので、キャラクターがある人は買ってて持っててですね、キャラクターをすごく熟知してて、ある人はそのキャラクターを買ってないから熟知できないから、そのキャラクターは苦手だっていうのができないようには今回はしたいと思ってます。でそれ以外のダウンロードコンテンツっていうのはですね、ちょっとアーケード版でもですね、いろいろとこう仕込んでることがあるので、そういったものをコンシューマー版でもですね、うまく反映できればいいなと思っています。
Okay, as far as downloadable contents are concerned, it's something we're thinking about. What we don't want to do is we don't want to have characters available for download, and for a very specific reason. We don't want to give players who have purchased a character the chance to get really good at said character, while someone who hasn't made the purchase doesn't have the chance to practice. We never want to be on an even playing level or an even playing field. A good analogy he made yesterday was we don't want to sell someone a chess set without a bishop or a knight, and then someone else has the bishop or knight and they know what they're doing. So we want to avoid that. That doesn't mean there won't be downloadable contents. Even the arcade game has some stuff hidden in it in Japan where you need a mobile phone and everything to get everything working right. So we might try something similar for the home versions, but it won't be characters for sure.
Okay. Anybody else?
John.
Elforte.
Hey, Elforte.
Bienvenidos a los Estados Unidos. Ellos son saludantes. The translator.
Yeah, thank you.
Pleased to meet you. Welcome to the United States. I'm looking forward to it. I had a chance to preview this game last week at the Capcom Unity event.
The Fight Club?
I was wondering, do you read the blogs from the community members, the forums? Not because I'm pushing characters or anything, but I like to do reconstructions of the way the game is developing. And I have an El Fuerte blog coming up, and I was wondering if you would be interested in reading it once I post it to the community. But just something critical, not the one I have it, but just like sure. So the next time he does a new chat character.
Yeah. Okay, cool, thanks. あれですね、彼がまあ先週のファイトクラブ、
はい、
ファイトクラブに参加した方なんですけど、はい、彼がまあエロポルテのブログをそろそろ作ろうと思ってるんですよ、はい、キャプテンユニティで、質問はキャプテンユニティのまあユーザーが作ってるブログとか掲示板とか読んでるかとかで、
はい、
まあ、彼が作ってる、まあ、これから作るエロポルテのまあいろいろ分析とかしようと思ってるんですけど、はい、ぜひ読んでもらいたいと思います。はい、
まずコミュニティでの書き込みであったりとかですね、まあ、今回はオープンなパネルディスカッションじゃないので、こう実名挙げるとゲームスポットとかですね、 IGN のフォーラムは読んでいます。で彼がですねファイトクラブに出場してたことも、カプコン USA のスタッフから写真を送ってもらったので知っていましたと。彼がもしそういう展開をしたんであれば僕も読みたいと思っています。
Yeah, we definitely do keep tabs on the blogs and on the message boards of Capcom Unity. We also read the message boards at IGN and GameFAQs and all that sort of thing. and he's most definitely interested in checking out anything you have to say about El Fuerte. We already knew about you. We knew you were at Fight Club. We heard there was a guy in a mask. It's nice to finally make your acquaintance. So thanks for coming by, by the way.
Nice to meet you. And if I can have an autograph.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Should we, any other questions right now, or should we sign some stuff and then do some more questions?
Okay. There's another one over here as well.
Okay. Two more questions.
Yeah, let's make these the last two, and then we'll do some signing.
I saw a video on the internet about the Tiger Red. It showed a real intense master in the
end. Did you play it for my chance? Yeah. Anime no preview の最後でですね、リュウタケンの師匠が出るんですけど、彼がもしかしてゲームに出るということですかね。
昨日のパネルディスカッションの時も少しヒントを言ったんですけど、まあ何か仕掛けがないとああいう出し方はしないよねっていうのが今言える最大限のことです。
We talked about this in the panel discussion yesterday too. Here's I can give you a really really big hint and tell you that since you made such a big deal out of that character in the animation, you know at the very end he comes out for several seconds, the camera lingers on him a bit. We probably wouldn't have gone all that trouble if he was only going to be in that trailer. As we've already said too much, so we're going to dial back a bit not saying anything else.
もしかしてあの4月1日にまた嘘だよっていうかもしれませんけどと。
Of course, keep in mind, come April 1st, we could change our mind and say it was all a joke, but it probably won't happen that way.
I know it's really early to ask, but do you know when Street Fighter V is going to take place? Storyline-wise, is it going to take place after Street Fighter 3 or still between Street Fighter 4 and 3?
But see this way, I think I'm curious to see what Sean is like now that he's gotten better after 3. So I'd say we're probably more likely to head in that direction, move it faster, more forward into the future, I think, once we get into 5. But you're right, it is awfully
good.
No promises. Thank you. We're going to do some signing right now, and then depending on how the time goes, we might even do some more questions, and then after that we can look at people's costumes and give out some prizes and whatnot. So stick around, try and form as orderly a line as possible, because we don't want people to upset each other.